All right, I see. There's another door, I see. Another door, another locked door to get through. Oh, look, another one. So even though we opened it up even more now, we are still locked out. God, there's a lot to go through here. God, there's what? Fishes everywhere, Jesus. Oh. 3 of 10. And we've seen like 4. We've seen like 2 others. So that'd be like 5. Oh boy, am I definitely going back to look at everything? Yes. Am I happy about it? Sorta, not really. Depending on what I find. If I find anything. It all depends on that. Otherwise, if I find nothing just like that, might even just cut this all out, honestly. This is the beginning. This is the beginning right here. I didn't even realize it was the beginning, but we went all the way to the beginning. Oh god. It's my bad. Alright. Let's see what we can do now. Besides... fucking... this area. That had nothing with... there's nothing here for me. I feel like did they change the mermaid? I feel like it looked different before. I mean, I don't know. Wouldn't doubt it. Yeah, so, let's go all the way up then. Monkey. I love that face the monkey makes. So great. So how do I do this then? Oh. Honestly, I bet you I was supposed to find that mermaid place from the very beginning. But I just skipped over it. I found the way to go and I didn't want to go back because I didn't know how big the area was. So... oh. I don't think I've ever seen a cuter monkey. So there was something here that I missed, but I jumped all the way down by accident. Yeah, like there's something like right there. What is that? What do you got for me over there? What are you hiding? Alright, that was just pain. Alright, fine, let's move forward. That's the actual main area that we gotta go to. Oh, wow, there's a lot that we missed here. I don't think I'm ever gonna use the crab again. I'm gonna be honest, guys. The crab? Probably not. It's not a thing that's gonna happen anytime soon. Do you see that thing over there? What is that? Oh, elephant time, though. Out of here, dude. Oh wait, hold on. Calm down there. Calm down. I don't have any food. Alright, well. And then we'll do this. And flame. Wait. Flame him. Flame him. Flame on. Kill you. Why won't you die? Please die. Why aren't you dead yet? Gator steak. I'm guessing we're gonna need one more of those bad boys right there. Look at that. Looks like I actually do have to use a crab in this situation. Alright, well. What is this? Blob kid? What is that? Blobfish kid. Alright, we've already seen the other one. We have no means of getting to it. Nope. There we go. Was there anything down here? On this side? I don't think there was. No, there's nothing. Alright. Good to know. Better safe than sorry, you know. Also, I don't know how I feel about. Okay, so those things hurt me. Run away. Run away into the water. Fire. Fire. Yeah, fireball. Get him. Fireball. Damn it. What the fuck? It definitely didn't take this long to kill him before, right? There we go. Okay, those things just drop nothing. Mermaid. And immediately. What does that lead to? Nothing. That just leads to nothingness. I feel like I'm supposed to... I'm gonna get all the blob kids. I'm supposed to get all the blob kids, you know? But I don't have all the abilities for the crab or the mermaid. So that's... definitely something that we're gonna have to get back to unless we get the abilities here. But I don't think that's gonna happen. The only ability we've gotten is the monkey. The monkey bullet. Alright. That was all a waste of time. Let's continue on. I wonder what those flowers are for. There's definitely been a lot of those flowers around. It's gotta mean something, right? I won't wait, hold on. Do anything? And we got some oranges. Alright, free food, dude, free health, by all means. Give me more of that. Transform. So, still nothing. It's a shame. Honestly. Still, we're not getting anything. I'm also glad that these things don't follow us like the normal bats do, because that's a pain. You know what, just to make this faster, I'm going to have to use a crab. He is definitely a lot faster. She's definitely a lot faster than the crab. Fuck. Fucking leaf thing, leaf block, god damn it. Man, the monkey's so useful. Alright, I guess you didn't grab it, that's fine. Still haven't grabbed it, that's fine. Why aren't you grabbing it? Grab the grab it! There we go. God, that took forever. Why aren't you grabbing it? Why? Why no grab with a monkey? No, fuck. Why can't I just thank you? But although this is very interesting, the mechanic, and it's fun. It's fun. My god, it does not work. It does not work all the time. Like I'm not pressing any button to grab onto it, it grabs it automatically. So when it just doesn't work, god damn it. Or like when the time is off with everything else. So I have to go do it again. Like what just happened. Alright, you can jump off immediately too, you know, Shantae. Or no, like jump up, monkey. There we go. You can do it, Chante. Don't worry about it. Just don't need to do it. Just fucking do it, Chante. Look at this. There's nothing here. There's none of them I could grab onto there. I just had to lose. That's it. That wasn't one of the times I can do it. Okay. Then you just jump up here. Thank God. Oh my God. It's over. Don't die. Whatever you do, Shantae, don't die. Not now. Excuse me, come through. Excuse me, please. Yeah, I'm not here anymore. Nope, nothing here. It's funny how he's able to notice from behind him and not what's right in front of him. Okay, there's still nothing here. I mean, we got everything we needed. Right now, I'm just looking for secrets. Cause like, why not, you know? We're here. We might as well do it. Goodbye. Let's go home. I'm done with that place. I don't want to deal with that right now. Yep. That's just something I don't want to do. Let's get healed and then talk to good old I don't even remember the names. It was like tea and vinegar or something. I don't know, something that started with a T. Tilt, tang, tangles, Gator steaks. Yep. I forgot to say no. That is one succulent slice of gator. Melt in your mouth. What do we owe you? Alright, an extra race ticket. Here you are then. One of two. What does that mean? See you around. Bye bye. How about the secret mission? Back, act natural. There's a secret mission. That's not good. Also, we got a key. So, alright, concept art. Does it matter? Alright. So we can open these in any way we want. And how many there are there? Are there 10? There's 10 of them. Wait, what does that say? Fan art. Okay. So there's fan art as well. Okay, so there's 7 concept art and 3 fan art. And I'm guessing that's also something they can get through, fan favorite. Something they could have bought through their Kickstarter. Well, look at that. Weird that we only have Risky. Oh wait, never mind. We have Shantae too. Wow. We haven't seen the third one there yet. The top right. Not yet. Alright, this might be spoilers. Might be spoilers. Look at all those characters. Wow. Definitely gonna have to find more of those. Alright. So where do we get the second one? Oh yeah, race tickets. Did you get 2 of them? Nope. Tease. Yeah. I guess we could get... can talk to the bathhouse lady. Maybe workshop? Any luck finding a dark shard? Oh, that's probably it. Where can we get a dark shard? Where can we get another ticket, actually? I'll probably find the dark shard after we get the ticket, you know? We might as well ask. Search the burning rooftops of the main street. Burning rooftops of the main street. Where did I see that? Who did I talk to about that? You? Eastmost wall of the factory. That's where we found the mermaid, I think. I don't know. Silk cream. And then... Stormpuff. And that's it. Potion. Because why not? Thank you. Burning roof. Did we talk to someone about that? There's an old woman who lives in the cavern beneath the factory. He or she often buys extra tickets. Rooftops of the... What the fuck? The rooftops of... I swear we did that one already, though. The rooftops... of the burning buildings. On Main Street? Essential item. Alright. I guess we're going back to Main Street. Jim, we can't get there from here. Doesn't matter. So I guess we're So it's in Main Street. Let's see what we find. Back at it again here on Main Street. Man, you know what? Goddamn. Whatever happened in the desert area when we were fighting what's-his-face, the giant monster, Willard or something, I don't remember his name. Whatever was happening there, and what's happening now here, please don't touch me. Don't touch me, Starfish. I hope, it happened more often. Because the fact that it worked perfectly fine there and not here, it really makes me question whether or not, question what's happening here, you know? Leave this monkey alone, punk. A burning building, so we can just skip all of this, really. But just a double check. God, that starfish. Let's check. Down here, because I don't want that thing to touch me. Oh, dude. Nope. Already went through this one. This is where we get the bullet. No, wait, that's not. Where we got something else and don't remember what. The shard, I think, the green shard. Please don't touch me. It's weird that it disappears after I get out of the water. Oop. Maybe down here. What's down here? Something that I don't want to touch me. Did it respawn? Thank God. Oh, here we go. This is where we missed something. Who the fuck? Who are you? Hey girl, I'm the adventure man. You can adventure like me? You like games? I got a game. Here goes. Okay, guess what, monkey butt. Now that was lame, listen. Since you made it all the way here, tell you what, I'm giving you the Vorpal Blade. I swiped it from the Azure Knight a while back. Alright. That blade is wicked Vorpal. You dunked it in a baby monkey tears to make it even more Vorpal. Vorpal, it hurts. What an adventure that was for you, probably. Alright. Thank you, I guess. Don't know what I'm gonna use that for, but thank you. So we're only missing one thing here. I mean, if that counted as something to find in this area. And if it's not what I think it is, up on the burning roof, then that's the last thing we need. Really interesting to see what it is. If it's so crucial that we need it. Alright, there's nothing here. I mean, what I'm thinking is, it's just the monkey thing. The bullet, monkey bullet, and that's what they think it's called. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be the monkey bullet. But maybe there is something else that I'm missing. I hope it's not just the monkey bullet, because that'll make me sad. That monkey bullet. I hope it's not just that. I hope it's like an ability for the mermaid or something. Something we need. Something that we need that to like be able to move around more in the what is it? The mermaid cavern thing. Alright, that was just fucking unlucky on my part. That was horrible. Excuse me. Coming through. You still up here? No, you're not. Oh, that's a shame. Oh well. Excuse me. God, there's just fire everywhere. Okay, burning roof here. This is the only thing I can think of. But maybe there's more on the other side here. Eh? Alright, I fell all the way down. Burning roof. And that's it. God damn it. Wasn't that? Behind the eastmost wall of the factory, and there's an old woman who lives in the caverns beneath the factory. She often buys extra race tickets. So it's definitely the factory we need to go to. You are no help, lady. No help at all. Let's buy bubble. Cause that's all the magic right there. Where am I going? I'm going to sky. Alright. See if we can find the stuff we need. The mermaid. You know, I forgot to buy a metronome. That's what I needed. What did I buy instead? I bought the magic. Fuck. I completely forgot immediately. Almost immediately, I forgot that I needed the thing. Look at this. I don't even need to be there, like on her plane of field. I don't even need to be at her feet. I can be below her feet and still hit her. I think it's great. If only I did that more often, and then I could just abuse it. God damn, there's gonna be so many different dances. Or at least transformations, I should say. Not so much dances, but, you know. There's only just like one dance, really. Don't get near me. You got near me. Oh well. Thank you anyway. Ooh, hearts. Don't mind if I do. Shit. Yeah, thank you. it's... Ooh, what is down... What was that? I don't remember what that was. I honestly don't remember. Let's go down there. What was down here? Oh. Oh, you know what? What happened, like... If I become the monkey and I go in the water, I just disappear. So I'm guessing it'll be the same for the elephant, right? Elephant! Yep. Alright, so that's not how I'm gonna break those blocks down there. I really wish I got the metronome. Oh well. And let's see. Anything down this path that I may or may not need or I'm able to get? Doesn't look like it. Oh, okay. Definitely something down there. But I can't get there, can I? Oh, wait. What is this? Here we go. Cat, what is it? The block, yep. And what's over here? Gonna be another block, right? This is where it's talking about, yep, okay. Yep, there it is. There it is right there. Also, those things are back. Let's go back up this way. So I don't have to go all the way around. Oh, you know what? What if I... Damn, I can't dance down here. I forgot. Fuck. Because I got the... They got the thing, right? I'm pretty sure. The new dance. Get up there, please. Get up there. Thank you. Warp. Yes.